cotton is wool. Oh no, it's not. That's. Oh, what the hell am I thinking? Yes, sir.
When the kingdoms were around, was Earth kind of like this land?
Yes. Sleep
to God. There's no tower.
No. Let's go everywhere but our goal. Magma goo. Hot goo. We need somebody whack that thing. And we better do this because it's been a while. And let's check.
Maybe 3 today. Maybe 4.
I won't let me tweak that. I don't, those kinds of barriers I don't like. Don't limit me. And if I'm going to exploit the game, let me exploit it. I want as much as experience as possible. 21 battle points.
Watch your backs!
Wonderful meet Oliver's descendants. Or any of the descendants from the first game. Alright, watch out, baby. Maybe we'll find a rare monster out here somewhere.
Here goes nothing.
Ooh, what's that down there? Uh-huh. Oh, I'm trying to chest. Just the beach. Alright, so I cleared out of... Okay. So when you come out of the calm lands... The last to explore here. Ah, there we go. I go down and get that treasure chest. Oh yeah! Bring that shit on right now. I was beating level 40 guys in this time. But counting on you. Oh. Mm-hmm. Ew.
Leave this to me.
Oh shit. Talk about overkill. Yeah. Oh, I see a cave that I probably can't get to, damn it. The rewards of exploration. This game does those very well. Or does that very well, I should say. Let me over there. Check my map one more time here. Sunrise Shore, okay. I'm looking for Togo's Sawyer, but I don't think they put him in this game. It's starting to piss me off. Alright, you wanna play, huh? Oh, there's a rare monster up there. It's probably too strong for me, though. I'll go check it out. If I even can.
There's another boss.
Maybe he's not a boss. He's just a big enemy.
He's kind of like a mini boss enemy.
Yeah, maybe a little bit. Just the power of I guess if I wasn't that strong, it could be a mini boss, but not really.
I'm counting on you.
Yes.
Some people online games, I've seen people like speedrun and it takes like 48 hours, and they had to like stay up.
Wow. If I didn't have 6 kids and work to do on top of that, I would do that too.
Watch your back.
You're
Another shrine. How do I get up? Get me up there now. Oh, there's gotta be magnificent enemies in there. Magnifique!
Careful,
everyone! Thank you. I gotta go back down and get that before I come up here, so I don't forget. Alright. Talking about. I'm really wondering how long after Oliver's tale this takes place. How do I get up there? Hey, a blue chest. Locked. I wish that would mark on the map for me. I don't know how to get up there, dude. Oh, I want up there bad. That shrine. The backwaters. Cozy Cove backwaters.
Isn't the, purple thing, like,
I think white is normal, blue is, like, strong, red is really strong. Yeah, I haven't had any problem with any enemies yet.
You have died on some of this
one. Well, when I took on, like, wyverns when I was, like, level 10, I knew all those were that were given. Okay. So there's no way up. There's just no way up yet. Wait a minute. If I go up, nope. No. Damn it all. That's right, it'll be there for me later. I want that shrine now. Shit. Guys.